they were fucking sold out the whole of Australia. This is the biggest tour Iron Maiden have ever done. Should I swallow it? Keep it like we're going to take, pick it out my ass tomorrow morning? No. I put it in my pocket, that's safe. Oh shit, I love technical shit. Those of you who were here yesterday, which is some of you, will know that we came a fucking long way to come here. So we ended up, we started in Perth, which somebody told me is the city which is the farthest away from any fucker in the world. Now, I know you probably have your own personal opinion about people from Perth. Personally, I think they're lovely, right? Not as nice as people from Sydney. Oh, yeah, I'll tell you what, you've got to do it. Fuck it, you're so easy to wind up! Fuck me, if I knew anything about Aussie rules football, I could start a riot, but I don't. I don't. I profess to know nothing about it. It's just cricket gone wrong, basically. Cricket gone wrong with a rock-shaped ball. Anyway, we came across the great Australian fuck-all to get here, all right? I'm looking down, it is true. Every time I see a rerun of a Mad Max movie, I thought, I just fucking flew over that. Mad Max, dystopian future, it's your fucking fault, Australia, to invent all this shit. Personally, I love it. We wrote a song about it, kind of. A weird potential future. And have you seen, by the way, the writing on the wall?
Thank you.